Today, I'd like to offer some tips to help you prevent and treat cockroach infestations. Cockroaches carry bacteria and disease and can trigger allergies and asthma symptoms. To protect your family from the health threats posed by cockroaches, it's important to ensure that your home is pest-free. Cockroaches are difficult to get rid of once they've taken up residence in your home, so here are a few ways you can keep them out. First, acquaint yourself with the species of cockroaches that are most common where you live. Different species live in different parts of the house, so if you know where to look, you can keep an eye out for signs of cockroaches. American cockroaches, for example, can be found in damp areas like bathrooms and basements, and in kitchens near food, while brown-banded cockroaches prefer a drier environment and might hide out in the cupboard or other areas of your house. Next, keep your house clean and well-maintained. Cockroaches like to live near food and water. By preventing access to these two vital resources, you'll greatly reduce your chances of accidentally welcoming cockroaches into your home. Keep counters clean and crumb-free. Take out your trash often and clean under appliances and check under the sink for leaks and drips. Keep all food sealed and stored properly. Vacuum carpets and mop floors regularly. Keep your basement and crawl spaces dry and keep an eye out for signs of cockroaches in the bathroom, especially near water sources. And if there are any cracks or crevices in your home's exterior, it's important to seal those up. These are easy entry points for all kinds of pests. If your house already has become a home to cockroaches, contact a licensed pest management professional. They can give you expert advice on how to get your pest problem under control.